Hello guys, Kanye West finally arrives at his daughter's birthday party after claiming that Kim Kardashian was preventing him from seeing her, with the help of Travis Scott, who made sure he was there.
Yo, I'm so happy right now. I just came from Shy's party, and I just got a shout out to Travis Scott for sending me the address and the time and making sure that I was able to spend that birthday memory with my daughter, to be there with the rest of the family. And I just saw everybody. It was Chris and Corey and Kylie let me in right when I got to the spot, because the security stopped me once again when I got there. And it's just a matter of just having a conversation, open dialogue, and it was just, everyone just had a great time, and I'm just really happy that I could be there for my children. I just want to thank everybody for their support in this situation, and just let me just calmly and legally take control of my narrative. I know we disagree, people's opinions on a lot of different things that I do, but with this one, this is my main focus. My life centers around my children, and I just had a great time today. Thank you everybody for their support.
Thanks for watching. For more celebrity updates, subscribe.